Were you surprised how successful the band was? Because it really made an impact.
Yeah, I mean, before us, it had really never got out of those folk clubs and pubs. So it was a surprise. But, I mean, you know, it's been 12 years hard work, so if you stick at it long enough, you know, and do prestige television shows.
Mate, you're on the right track, Dave. You're on the right track. Perhaps I can sing with a prestige band one day.
I don't know any.
Don't know.